I think it's just ingrained in her. I mean, it's her values and how she was raised.
Those values that 93-year-old Celeste Cocheba holds dear include always giving back. Here she is at the Belleville Pregnancy Care Center, where she's been the volunteer director for the past 26 years.
I work with a lot of volunteer agencies and communities, and of all the people that I've worked with, I've never come across anyone as more giving than she is.
Now, Glenn Logan might be a little biased. Celeste is his wife's grandmother, but others in the Belleville community agree, which is why Glenn is honoring Celeste with our Pay It Forward Award.
Glenn, thanks for the nomination.
You're
on
welcome.
Behalf of American Equity Mortgage and Fox 2, we'd like to pay it forward. If you hold
All
out
right.
your hand, I will count out one, two, three, four, $500. Pay it forward.
All right, thank you.
Now the fun part. We surprise Celeste at the Pregnancy Care Center.
On behalf of Fox 2 News and American Equity Mortgage, I want to pay it forward to you for everything that you do here and everywhere else in your life. So 100.
Wow.
200. 300, 400, 500.
Oh, well, bless you. And who are you guys? I thought you were bringing boxes of things.
It doesn't take long to realize that Celeste is quite a character, but don't let the laughter fool you. She is very serious about her mission, helping pregnant women, many of them single mothers.
You just can't judge. You simply can't judge because we've never walked in their shoes. This looks like Christmas here.
So Celeste and the other volunteers do everything they can to make the mother's pregnancy and the baby's new life that much better.
Doing all of that at age 93, we can all take a lesson from her. Now, please nominate someone meaningful in your life for our Pay It Forward Award. All the information you need is on fox2now.com. Elliot Weiler, Fox 2 News.